6 years after imposing stiff diplomatic sanctions on government, there seems to be some major positive developments. Australia and New Zealand have agreed yesterday to restore full diplomatic ties with Fiji. This means the three countries will exchange high commissioners once again as Fiji moves towards elections in 2014.
Up until recently, this image would have been out of the question. But after recent positive developments on the elections frontier, both Australia and New Zealand have not wasted time in capitalizing on some of the momentum by repairing what up until yesterday were strained relations. In a major leap forward, Australia and New Zealand have both agreed to exchange high commissioners with Fiji. In a joint statement, both foreign ministers explain why, and that is to, quote, ensure channels of dialogue between the respective countries were open and effective, unquote. The Fiji government had expelled Australia's High Commissioner here, James Batley, in November 2009. A year later, Batley's replacement, Sarah Roberts, also suffered the same diplomatic fate. Between 2007 and 2009, three senior New Zealand diplomats were also expelled from Fiji. After that, diplomatic relations remained, but at a minimal level. Our foreign minister's invitation to both New Zealand and Australia over the weekend now effectively paving the way forward for a return to pre-2006 diplomatic relations with both countries. Now, having heard firsthand from Ratu Noke an update on the progress here towards the 2014 elections, as well as preparations for constitutional consultations, this official diplomatic re-engagement at government level can only augur well for the future. Also agreed to more flexible implementation of travel sanctions on a case-by-case basis. Myron Williams, Fiji One News.